Remember Khushi from Is Pyar Ko Kya Naam Doon? Yes, she is getting married to her long-time boyfriend Mohit Sehgal. The duo were one of the lead couples from the show Miley Jab Hum Tum. Since then, they have been in a relationship and have been going steady for 5 long years. Sanaya and Mohit will be getting married in Goa, and they have been extremely secretive about their special day. The couple's close friends and family members will be attending the wedding. Sanaya and Mohit have been open about the relationship since the very beginning. This year, we even saw Mohit making an appearance on Jhalak Dikhla Ja 7 to cheer his girlfriend who was seen as a participant on the show. Well, we are happy for Sanaya Irani and Mohit Sehgal. What about you? Share your thoughts in the comments section below and let us know. Hit the like button for the video and subscribe to TeleBuzz for more daily television updates.